So mycorrhizae is a family of fungi that form a symbiotic relationship with plants. So the mycorrhizae, they're going to attach to the roots of the plants, and then they grow down into the soil layer, and they're going to grab all those things that plants need, the nitrogen, the phosphorus, the potassium, and they're going to send that up the roots of the plant. In return, the plant sends sugars down to the fungus. So both organisms mutually benefit.